Today on Documentify TV, we are exploring one of the most groundbreaking geological discoveries of our time, hidden within the majestic walls of the Grand Canyon. This discovery isn't just another study about rocks. It reaches back 500 million years to a time when life on Earth underwent its most dramatic transformation. Imagine a world without flowers, trees, or any life on land. World where the continents were bare rock and the oceans were experiencing something extraordinary. The sudden explosion of complex life forms that would eventually lead to every animal species we know today, including us. This is the story of the Cambrian Explosion, and scientists have just made a discovery that's forcing us to rewrite our geology textbooks. In the heart of the Grand Canyon lies a remarkable set of rock layers called the Tonto Group. For half a century, geologists worldwide have studied these rocks using a model developed by scientist Eddie McKee. This model suggested that ancient seas gradually crept over the continents, slowly depositing layers of sediment in a predictable pattern. But nature, as we're learning, rarely follows such simple rules. A team of researchers, led by Professor Carol Daler from Utah State University, has uncovered something extraordinary. Using cutting-edge technology and meticulous fieldwork, they've discovered that the story of life's great explosion is far more complex and faster than we ever imagined. The significance of this discovery cannot be overstated. First, it fundamentally changes our understanding of how quickly species can evolve and adapt. The research shows that new species weren't gradually appearing over millions of years. They were bursting onto the scene in rapid succession, sometimes within just a few hundred thousand years. This challenges our previous assumptions about the pace of evolution and suggests that life can diversify much more rapidly than we thought when conditions are right. Those ancient seas weren't just calm, gentle waters gradually rising over the land. Instead, they were violent, dynamic environments ravaged by super hurricanes more powerful than anything we see today. Imagine storms so intense they could tear up the seafloor, leaving behind evidence that scientists can still see 500 million years later. The research also reveals crucial insights about climate and adaptation. During this period, Earth experienced some of the most extreme conditions in its history. Temperatures so high that no ice existed anywhere on the planet. Yet life not only survived, but thrived and diversified. This gives us valuable information about how ecosystems might respond to rapid environmental changes, something particularly relevant as we face our own climate challenges today. But here's what makes this discovery truly fascinating. All of this was happening in a world that would be completely alien to us. There were no plants on land to hold the soil together. The Earth was so hot that there wasn't a single piece of ice anywhere on the planet. Sea levels were so high that most continents were partially underwater, creating vast, shallow seas teeming with life. The way scientists made these discoveries is just as fascinating as the findings themselves. They used a sophisticated two-step dating process on tiny zircon crystals found in the rocks. These crystals are like nature's time capsules, preserving the exact moment they were formed. By grinding up rocks and analyzing hundreds of these microscopic timekeepers, scientists could determine precisely when each layer of sediment was deposited. The Grand Canyon's Tonto Group isn't just another set of rock layers. It's one of the most important Cambrian sections in the entire world. Its complete exposure means scientists can read the story of life's great explosion like pages in a book. Each layer tells us about the creatures that lived and died, the storms that raged, and the changing environments they inhabited. This discovery reshapes our entire understanding of Earth's history. The research demonstrates that major evolutionary changes can happen much faster than previously thought, while revealing ancient weather systems were far more intense than modern storms. Perhaps most importantly, it shows us how life can thrive during periods of extreme global warming, providing essential insights into how species respond to rapid environmental change. Looking forward, this research opens new avenues for studying how life responds to environmental stress. The ancient superhurricanes that shaped the Cambrian seas give us a window into the powerful forces that can reshape our planet's environments. Understanding how life flourished during this period of extreme conditions could help us predict and prepare for future environmental changes. The walls of the Grand Canyon have always been a record of Earth's past. But now, thanks to innovative research techniques and dedicated scientists, they're revealing a new story, one that's more dynamic, more complex, and more fascinating than we ever imagined. It's proof that even in places we think we know well, there are still remarkable discoveries waiting to be made. That's it for today's video, folks. See you next time, right here on Documentify TV.